Students, in previous videos already we discussed the cell and cell organelles and cell organelles functions. Now we have to discuss the last topic, where do cells come from. All the living organisms are made up of cells, but from where these cells are come, this is the question. To solve this question, we have two theories are there. In that first one, cell theory. This cell theory is proposed by two scientists, Sladen, M.J. Sladen.
Cell lineage theory. This is your first lesson